Hey, what up, man? It's your boy Techo Mighty.
Solo, let's go. Bandit Gang, Monfrey Ball.
Boy, you got out the clock, man. Tired of shit.
We need some footage.
My down up in this bitch.
This one's so soft as fuck. Get what? It's always
a nigga head like a honeymoon.
This? Really? The dad been dead. It be been dead.
That's on hell, bro.
As you can Donald see, Trump. I've never wore anything like this.
Look at them shoes. Look at them now, on.
That boy got straight to pants.
Got size 13 B Nord.
I had fishing bras and shit.
Man, I'm starving and shit.
Go catch some damn fish.
I ain't ate in about 5 hours, bro.
Really? 5 days, bitch.
You finna be lying 5 days, lying motherfucker. That's what it was gonna be.
5 days, I wasn't there. Good. You got something to say to the people?
Yeah, I should do. Hey, y'all go watch our recent videos. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Tell your mama, your grandma, auntie. No niggas.
Finna start some pranks on these guys.
Why you want to start on somebody else?
Y'all nearest. All that right here. So in the near future, there'll be some pranks coming out.
Ain't no not try me.
The next day.
I'm rich now. I can't believe it. Oh my God. It's Lil B. Bass God. Swipe.
When it swipe. When it swipe. When it swipe. When it swipe. When it swipe.
Hey, look. Talking about.
Bro, what you
I'm saying, look what time it is. It's like 11:07.
Okay.
Check this out. You see the time? That means it's too early for this bullshit.
This is a high school classic.
What are you? First off, this don't ever let the road classic
you went buggy,
come out your mouth to some fucking little. I never ride Lil B. He's trash. Yeah. He ass as fuck.
If you went
buggy, he is doo doo.
You don't know me.
I could ever rock that nigga.
You stupid.
I'd rather listen to Tekashi before I listen to this man, bro. I would listen to Teletubbies theme song all fucking day before I listen to this shit.
Top 20 rappers.
No.
Our generation.
That nigga is not even in the top 4,000.
Whatever, nigga.
He could never be in the top nothing.
Okay, bro.
He is doo-doo. He's shit.
That's
why don't nigga beat that. He ain't better than me. I wrestle it to my damn self.
Yeah,
that nigga got his ass whooped because of trash ass music.
Man, he got jumped, bro.
Yeah, I'll jump his ass too. I should have been there.
Yeah.
Stomp his fucking vocal cords out. The ass sad music. I'm out here with a boy. What do you look like that, dog? There we go. It's your boy, Tencho, my dog. We out for Waffle House, man. Yo.
What's up? What's good?
Man, I got the eggs and ham, bro. You know, no meat, vegetarian shit. What you got, bro?
You know, I got the Waffle House brown cheese eggs. Something simple.
Yeah. But anyway, we finna go eat a little bit. I went on my waffle, but we finna eat a little bit before we start filming. I have an 8, so I'm pretty sure that this is gonna be verified.
So, I want that big.
Come on,
big.
I want
the big. Yeah. I guess, yo.
You been listening to that Push T and Drake this?
I ain't hear that video.
You heard it, Eddie?
What he was saying about him?
Shit, we might as well go and start the video now then. it's still so wrong that you get your ass ate up.
Bro,
yes,
would you get your ass
ate
up?
My point exactly.
That's personal preference.
Bro, so
that's disgusting.
What about she give you head and then she just with your ass? You like, oh, okay, shit, let me.
Shit, go ahead.
Little bump my legs up for
it. Yeah, go ahead.
Eat my ass like, while I'm holding my legs like a bitch. Yeah, that's what you're doing.
My nigga.
She did it for real though?
Yeah.
Like you
said,
you only
live
once.
And I said, okay, cool.
So what if a girl
try
to eat your ass
up,
bro?
I was like, what the fuck? I was like, damn,
what the fuck?
I was just like,
I'm going to
say that.
But we're about to listen to this Push D, Drake, Beef Battle Rap, whatever y'all want to call it. We heard Push T drop something first, then Drake came back to back. You know, I'm just saying he did for real, literally. Then Push T just dropped one after that. Everybody's kind of, you know, hyped it up a little bit. I haven't heard it yet. Ready to listen to it, see what they're all about. Y'all heard any of the songs yet?
Nah, not yet.
I heard snippets, like little snot. That was it.
All right, well, shoot. I got down. You get this first one.
You can just easily take the lock off. Hold on.
Hey, you don't
want
to do that,
man? I'll take it off for you, man.
The game's fucked up, niggas beats is banging, nigga, your hooks did it. The lyric cannon equal to Trump's winning. The bigger question is how the Russians did it. It was written like Nas, but it came from Quentin. At the mercy of a game where the code is missing. When the CEO's blinded by the glow, it's different. So I don't tap dance for the crackers and sing Mammy. Cause I'm pulled to juggle these flows and nose candy. Yeah, if they Latin my Grammy, I went the Spanish route. Oh, now it's okay to kill baby. Niggas looked at me crazy like I really killed a baby. Niggas get exposed, I see the cracks and I'm the liar. Shit, I've been exposed, I took the crack and built the wire. Now who do you admire? Your rap songs is all trying my patience. The prices ain't real without inflation. I done flew it, I done grew it. Been a conduit. Let's cram numbers. Easily, the only rapper sold more dope than me was Eazy-E. How could you ever write these wrongs when you don't even write your songs? But let us all play along. We all know what niggas for real been waiting on. Push.
I like that.
Yeah, it was cool, you know, this track. They give it a 8 out of 10, 8 and a half, something like that.
You go for it?
Yeah.
Hold on, whose side you on?
Whose side?
You had two sides. Whose side you was
being
on?
I can't choose. Because I'm a huge good music fan, Pusha T. And Drake, that's my guy.
Anyways, I give the song like a 9.0.
He's a legend.
California legend.
No. But I get that song about 8 sound. 8 point sound.
It was like
8.6. 8.6. Like, okay. You had people out there writing, like Kendrick writing verses for people. Drake, he wrote Alicia Keys shit. They got them, I'm Ready. He wrote that.
Alicia Keys is a singer.
But he still wrote it.
It don't matter because she don't rap.
It don't matter if she rapping or not.
If he wrote
still
it,
wrote it. Yeah. That's the part of the point. He still
but
wrote
she's
it.
She's not included in the rap game.
She's not included in the rap game, but the thing is, just point right. Blank, he still wrote it. Yeah. It shouldn't be a problem for writing music.
It's different with
rap. Kanye West wrote for music.
I'm saying it's different with rap because you kind of telling
the story. Do they get credit for that shit?
You know what I'm saying?
Damn.
Allegedly.
Who got slapped?
Drake.
Allegedly.
He deserved it. He likes it.
He allegedly got slapped.
Allegedly.
By who?
He did it.
No one has proof.
I believe he did slap the shit out of his head. That's an old head. You can play with an old head money.
He turned, I think it was Start From The Bottom or No New Friends. It was one of them. He used a beat and made his own song out of it. He was supposed to make the, you know, the first one he did. Well, I'm about to drop this Depper freestyle on y'all, boy.
What is Depper, man?
It's a Canadian time. It's like a word for disrespect.
Audacity.
That shit funny. That shit funny.
shock.
The nerve. The nerve.
The audacity.
Lil Wayne,
that nigga, that thing he got there, Lil Wayne, nah. The nerve, the audacity. I said, oh, boy, why not, boy? Boy, hell no.
Can we get some center counters in here?
I need to get my feelings. I'm not feeling light skin enough right now.
I'm in shock. Shit. The nerve, the audacity.
Like, you got the audacity to not have these counters lit.
Nigga didn't even get a whole pool in, bro. Hold on.
Working with someone else on a couple of beats. What do you really think of the nigga that's making your beats? I've done things for him I thought that he never would need. Father had to stretch his hands out and get it from me.
So I know that part. Father, I want to say father had to stretch my hand. He had to get it from me. What Kanye had to get from Drake?
I guess he had a lot of verses with songs. I'm guessing. I don't know for sure. I mean, but I heard how Kanye recorded though, so that's not even that shocking.
Well, how you record?
Like when he recorded My Beautiful Dark Fantasy, it was like,
what, the push chill, that shit?
Yeah, it was like a room full of people in the studio. Everybody just checking in and giving their input on certain stuff, like why he liked it. So it was just like a collective.
Okay.
In your beats, I've done those. You rebuke me for working with someone else on a couple of V's. What do you really think of the nigga that's making your beats? I've done things for him I thought that he never would need. Father had to stretch his hands out and get it from me. I pop style for 30 hours and let him repeat. Now you popping up with the jokes, I'm dead, I'm asleep. I just left from over by y'all putting pen to the sheets. Tired of sitting quiet and helping my enemies eat. Keep getting temperature checks, they know that my head overheats.
I'm dead, I'm asleep.
This man said, all the joking, I'm dead, I'm asleep. This man.
Don't know why the fuck you niggas listen to Dead I'm Asleep. Must have had your infrared wrong, now your head in a beam. Y'all are the spitting image of whatever jealousy breeds. Don't push me when I'm in album mode. You're not even top five as far as your label talent.
Hold on, hold on. This somebody else had a verse about somebody. Them rapping when they was in album mode. J. Cole or somebody?
I don't
know. Or it was Kanye West? Somebody.
Jay-Z. Jay-Z. What? I know he said when he in album mode, he don't cut his hair, he don't do nothing.
No, he said, somebody said something about they ain't have time because they was doing something, but it was something. It was something dealing with album mode. Don't fuck with him while they was in album mode.
But I bring calicos to the Alamo. Oh, I can never have a shot till I got a challenge though. Don't push me when I'm in album mode. You're not even top five as far as your label talent goes. You send shots while I got a challenge though.
Ooh, you send shots, I got a challenge though?
I'm still on the face, so you're not even top five as far as your label talent goes. Oh,
is he talking about Kanye? He did some push.
Kanye number one.
He did some push.
You know Kanye number one.
Okay, Kanye number one?
Yeah.
I ain't heard
nothing. I thought Kanye number one. Kanye
or Big Sean?
Big Sean is just cut. First off, Big Sean can go for number one, too.
Not over Kanye.
Why Kanye?
He's not better than Kanye.
That's
what you mean?
Big Sean is not better than Kanye.
Bro,
he's
running
fire. You don't think Big Sean over Kanye? So it's like Kanye, Big Sean.
I mean, Kanye ain't putting out no album, no records lately. So yeah, I'll put Big Sean right there and Kid Cudi. But if we talking about overall, I put Kanye then Big Sean.
Oh,
and Kid Cudi right there. Like, I put Kid Cudi in Big Santa time for 2.
And then who'll be number 4?
Push T. Ain't 2 times still signed with him on
them? I put Push on the 2. I don't think he would on that.
But still, he can still be top 5 for as far as his record is.
Chang's tough now.
She on the table now. You know she's not top 5.
Yeah.
Oh, oh.
She is not a bit, nigga.
I ain't gonna say she's top 5.
Name me 3 of her songs.
I don't know.
See? Don't even.
Oh, Fade. Ain't Fade one of her songs?
That's Kanye's.
Oh,
she was on the video.
Do, do, do. I love that video, boy.
This nigga said, I ain't faded. This nigga said.
She was nowhere in that song.
My boy is acting.
This boy here said she can be top 5 and can't name me one song. Good man.
I can name you one Cardi B song.
I can name you 4 of her songs.
I like just one.
I can, Best Life.
I don't like them.
What's that song? Drip?
I don't like them.
That song with.
I like it.
That shit. I don't like them.
That was
fire.
I don't like it. Little bitch, you can't fuck with me. Oh,
I that song
with her 21 Savage.
No, I don't like that one.
Drip, drip,
drip. I thought the song said drifted. Oh shit.
Cause he makes me nervous. I wanna see my brothers flourish to their higher purpose. You niggas leeches and serpents. I think it's good and how the teachers are learning.
That
yeah,
Virgil part. What do you say? Y'all know who Virgil is? Who? He's a fashion designer. He grew up with Kanye. And then.
Why the nigga shit a little off?
What?
You know shit a little off?
Nigga wearing trash bags and pro sets.
No, it's first of all, that's one of the most fashionable dudes in the game.
Hell no!
Is he better than Off White?
He worked with Off-White and Louis Vuitton. He became one of the big head dudes at Louis Vuitton. And I think Kanye and him kind of fell out because of that. Because, you know, Kanye was trying to push into the fashion industry, but he couldn't get in there like he wanted to. Then his homie Virgil just got all the way in the rich. So, I guess that's what Drake meant by that.
I don't fuck up talking about that damn bullshit that they made. It's a t-shirt with a collar long sleeve shirt stapled to that bitch on the front of it. That shit is retarded.
I remember a nigga used to wear a double collar shirt back in the day.
Who the fuck would wear 2 collar shirts?
I know you had it for.
Yeah, yeah.
But it came with one shirt though.